You'll recognize as soon as you hear it, but I just thought it was so funny. They were really good at recycling songs. If it got cut from one show, it got put into another one. So this is another one of those simple, sweet, wonderful love songs that was in Jumbo, but then got tossed out. So then they were working on Your Toes, which was a musical that was choreographed by George Balanchine and starred Ray Bolger. So Roger had this melody floating around for years, and Hart really hated the melody of this song. He thought it was really insipid and cloying, and so he came up, just to set the rhyming scheme, he came up with what they called a scratch lyric, and that survived, and I just want to read a little bit of it to you because I think it's really funny. There's a girl next door, she's an awful bore, it really makes you sore to see her. By and by, perhaps she'll die, perhaps she'll croak next summer. Her old man's a plumber, she's much dumber. Anyway, nevertheless, under some pressure, he finally came up with what is really a wonderful lyric for this song, and many people have sung it over the years and love it, so thanks, Larry, for taking one for the team. Without further ado, there's a small hotel. I'd like to get away, baby, somewhere alone with you. It could be oh so gay, baby. I know, honey, where funny people can have fun. That's where we both should go, baby. Before you can count up 1, 2, 3, 4, there's a small hotel with a wishing well. I wish that we were there. For us to share together.